Hello everyone, welcome back to Take It Simple. In today's video, I'm going to help you learn how to know if someone is in another call on Facebook Messenger. Watch the video till the end without skipping and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button and press the bell icon so that YouTube will notify you whenever we post a new video. In order to know if someone is in another call on Facebook Messenger, go and tap open your Facebook Messenger application first. Now select the contact that you'd like to check, and now the first thing to do is to check their active status on Messenger. If the person is active on Messenger, you'll be able to see a small green circle that means they're active and the person is either chatting or just in Facebook or Messenger. In order to check if they are on a video call, you can simply tap on the video call option at the top of the screen. If they aren't in a video call, you'll be able to call the person. If they are already in one call, then it will show you that the person is in another call, and that is the way how you can know if someone is on another call in Facebook Messenger. I hope you found the video useful. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment down below in the comment box if you have a question or feedback. I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes again. Thank you for watching.